I suppose you've come for a consultation? You poor thing. Did one of her bizarre herbal cures cause worse pains than it cured? Of course not! Wait, are you another one of these bark-munching herbal apologists? None. Now, see here, if she sent you to fish for an apology, she...
Let me guess. Menaldinion was an insufferable ass and refused to apologize.
Did he now?
Well, he'll certainly regret that. I've cooked up a wonderful plan to teach him. Oh, come on now. I'm not going to poison him. I'm going to brew a potion. Meet me near Menaldinion's house and we'll put my plan into action.
Yeah.
noir? Any luck finding... Perfect. You may have noticed an odor. It's subtle, barely noticeable in fact, but once I... Surprised? He may have squeezed a few secrets. Hope you packed a handkerchief, you smart bastard.
What's going on out here? Snooping, eh? Why, I have half a mind to... Cats? Ah! Achoo!
No, that was just... Did you see the look on his face? No. As much as I'd like to, you know the healer's oath. Do only moderate harm to those who cross you. I brewed a tea that should alleviate his symptoms. You can give it to him. But only if he agrees. Then leave him to his sniffles and blubbering. Peace.
Oh, everything itches. Don't be coy. I know who's... Apologize to a grubby telephony piss peddler.
So, did Menaldinion relent, or should we leave? Oh, thank goodness. Luring cats to his door every day would have gotten awfully tiresome. In the end, he'll see it's for the best. Collaboration always yields better results than competition.
Tilenra, I wish to thank you for that most efficacious tea.
And?
Your alchemical skills yield impressive results.
And?
It was rude of me to malign your alchemical practice. I apologize.
Menaldinion, I forgive you. There's no reason for us to be at odds. We should try to cooperate, yes?
Yes, agreed. So, now that we're on good terms, can you please shoo these horrid creatures away from my clinic?
Of course. I brewed just the thing. Be seeing you, partner. Farewell.